Alright, what's going on, guys? BeyondlolSanity here with some epic ults, and in my general opinion, an epic way to end the game. As you can see, my team is rotating from the enemy jungle into our jungle, and we managed to get caught by the enemy team cutting us off. So, me as Wukong, I stand still to juke out the enemy team. They ignore me. Then I use my echo claw and get into my team. Now, channel new all goes up. I am an HP right now. Or seeming to die to me as I
double kill.
But that is
killing
the ace for my team pretty much after we pick up cannon. But all in all, I think that was a very well strategized play by my team. Same amount of damage to those ults.